Anthony, Lego Monster here, and today we're going to talk about the announcements for the D23 Expo of 2017. D23 Expo is a Disney convention where they announce many, many new things. And I'll be here to announce all the new things coming to Disney World. This ride will be based on Mickey Mouse, and it will be the new design, and it will be the new designs for the new Mickey Mouse shorts. And this will be a Disney's first Mickey-themed attraction. Again, Disney's first Mickey-themed attraction. Anyways, the ride is going to use a special technique called 2.5D, which sounds weird. And it's going to replace the Great Movie Ride on August 13, 2017. I'm going to be going to Disney soon, and it's going to be the last time I ride the Great Movie Ride. It's going to be very sad to see this ride go. So you already know about Toy Story Land from new rides coming to the Florida parks. So about the Slinky Dog Coaster and the Buzz Lightyear Coaster. Well, now it's going to open in the summer of 2018. Finally, after they closed so much of Hollywood Studios, we finally get some more. So in D23 Expo, they released a new Star Wars model. Anyways, you already know from the new rides coming that it's going to have a Millennium Falcon ride and the Stormtrooper Battle Escape ride. And the model looks massively detailed. And I especially like the new vehicle for the Battle Escape ride, which is going to be trackless. Oh yeah, and the Mickey Mouse ride is going to be trackless too. A little bit about Epcot before going on to these rides, because it involves something about Epcot. So as you could tell, Epcot's trying to be an educational park, but at the same time it has Disney rides. So it was up to Disney to choose who's its original path or just a park of random Disney stuff. Obviously, they went with the Disney stuff, because in the Expo, we got more information about the Epcot overhaul and they wanted more timeless and more Disney. More Disney! Anyways, let's get on with the new... let's get on with the rest of the ride. On August 13, 2017, Ellen's Energy Adventure will be closed for a new Guardians of the Galaxy ride. Man, I never expected this rumor to come true. Anyways, this ride will be an e-ticket ride while using the original building for a queue and pre-show, while building another building for the ride. There will be a refurb of Mission Space involving them redoing the films for both orange and green, but turning green into soaring over Earth. And there's going to be a new space-themed restaurant. All of this sounds very exciting. The Ratatouille ride, a ride similar to the Ratatouille ride at Paris, is coming to the France Pavilion at Epcot. This is going to be so exciting. The ride at Paris is so cool, and I can't wait for this ride to be at Epcot. Disney's making a new old theater for Main Street USA, which is going to be around the corner, and it's going to be used to bring in shows from Disneyland Hyperion over. Yes! Finally! A new Tomorrowland ride! Anyways, the Tron coaster from Shanghai Disneyland's Tomorrowland is moving to Disney's Magic Kingdom. And it's going right next to Space Mountain instead of replacing the Tomorrowland Speedway like everyone thought. I'm just so excited that Tomorrowland's finally getting a new ride, because I needed a new ride. Originally, Disney World used to have a ride called the Skyway. Now it's closed. But now it's coming back in the form of a new gondola system called the Skyliner. The Skyliner will take you to Epcot, Hollywood Studios, the Caribbean Resorts, Pop Century, and Art of Animation. Oh, yeah, and the other resort. And it'll be themed around your favorite characters. Hopefully, well, I don't know if they're your favorite characters. But it's going to be exciting that they're bringing back the gondola system. This video, please like and subscribe for more videos, and tell me in the comments below which change is your favorite.